When you realize that Ava Carneiro now owns a football club. If you guys don't know her, she was a football medicine specialist for Chelsea in 2009, but her football career was destroyed because of Jose Mourinho, and all the rumors of her sleeping with Chelsea players spreaded by her ex. But she was mentally strong and bounced back, and now owns an English football club, and is helping set up hospitals for Qatar World Cup.